after 5 days. This is the one of the home remedy, and another one is the strawberry, eating the strawberry fruits and the plenty of water rich fruits taking, and brushing twice a day and flossing the teeth and using a mouthwash. And then next one, changing your toothbrush every 3 months and cleaning your teeth in a circular motion to cover all the teeth surfaces. Then another aspect, how to protect your teeth from damaging the teeth. I'm telling some aspect, use a mouth guard at all cost while playing the sports activities. Chewing a pen or pencil, this is one of the bad habits. And chipping the enamel, especially in the front teeth. Then hard food, avoiding some hard food, especially for thinning the enamel patients. Here also chipping the enamel and teeth also breakable. And opening bottles, caps with even teeth, this is the biggest reason for the chipping of the tooth. And excess sugary food and alcohol can erode the enamel. So how to maintain bad dental hygiene can lead to the following aspect. Unhealthy gums leads to heart disease, stroke, clogged arteries, tooth loss and respiratory diseases. In tooth abscesses, because of tooth abscess that leads to the endocarditis, infection of the jaws, bacterial infection and pneumonia. This video can help out tips for cleaning and healthy gums of the teeth. Thank you.